Welcome to Tallinn! Tower, and there's a great view. You can actually see like 360 all over like the old town. On the town hall square we have markets here during summertime and also during Christmas time, where you can find a lot of Estonian handmade designs, souvenirs. With your Tallinn card here, so it's a good deal. And it's not a proper lunch without anything sweet. And now we made it to the top of St. Olaf Church. Likely the highest viewing point in Tallinn Old Town. Now we took the hop-on-hop-off bus to Tallinn TV Tower, which is up there. Let's go! To the top, and make sure to take the stairs all the way up, because then you can also come outside and it's so pretty. Currently 7 a.m. and we're gonna take a little 2-hour ferry ride from Tallinn to Helsinki to explore the amazing capital of Finland. In 2016, 8.4 million people took a ferry from Tallinn to Helsinki, or the other way around. We have arrived and we got ourselves the My Helsinki cards, and now we can start exploring. Whenever I visit Helsinki, I always come to Senatsfair, or as they say in Finnish, Senatintori. And it's just a photogenic place where you can take awesome pictures, and also you have to take the stairs. And we made it to the top. Now I'm out of breath, but it was worth it. One thing you can do with the My Helsinki card is the sightseeing by boat tour, and we decided decided to check it out and see where it takes us.
In 1550, Gustav Vasa, king of Sweden, decided to found a town here by the name of Helsinki.
And I filmed a little bits and pieces for you as well, but not all of it, so you can come and enjoy it yourself. It's lunchtime, so we came for lunch to Hard Rock Cafe Helsinki, and of course I went for a burger as I love burgers. So this is my cheeseburger. And we decided to end the day in the happiest place of Helsinki, in Linnanmäki, which is Helsinki's amusement park.